Six habits that can transform your life in 6 months. So guys, I'm going to show you six habits that you can implement in your life and start seeing transformation. These habits are done or have been recommended by successful people. I've listened to successful people like Lewis Hall, Mel Robbins, and they are emphasizing on these six habits that have changed their lives. So let's dive in. Number one, waking up early. Guys, when you wake up early, there's a lot that you can do. Early, I mean maybe 4 a.m., 3 a.m., 6 a.m., or 7 a.m. This is the right time to plan. This is the right time to read. This is the right time to meditate. This is the right time to pray before the distractions come in with the phone calls, email notifications, and all these other technology distractions. So waking up early, make it as a habit, and you will start changing your life in 6 months. Number two, meditation. Meditation is a very powerful habit that you can adopt. It has been recommended by people like Joe Dispenza, and it's a very powerful way in which you can empower your mind, and you start seeing what you'll achieve or what your mind is capable of achieving, be it your goals or be it anything that you want in life. It's a way of also relaxation. If you are experiencing things like depression, anxiety, and so on because of your goals or because of trauma or because of anything, meditation is a very powerful tool for relaxing and visualizing what you want to become in the future. Number three, visualizing. Visualizing is like rehearsing your future. You want to live in your dream house. You want to drive that good car. You should start by visualizing. Visualizing is a way that we use our mind. You can use your mind to start seeing. You create mental images of where you want to go in the future. So I'm saying that visualization works the magic because it helps to motivate you. You will become more motivated and more confident to take action and start seeing results in whatever you are pursuing in your life. For people like athletes, visualization gives them the drive or energy. When they visualize about winning a particular competition, athletes are able to be more energetic. They are also able to empower themselves to do more in order to achieve the goals that they are looking forward to. Another important thing about visualization is that it contributes towards creativity and problem solving. When you visualize about a goal, you'll be able to see what you need to do in order to solve the problems that you're currently having. So make visualization one of your habits for success, and you'll start seeing transformation. Another habit, reading every day. Reading is a habit that is talked about. So many successful people talk about reading books. If you look at most of the successful people in developed economies, in developed countries like the US, Canada, Australia, and so on, they emphasize the idea or the concept of reading books. Through reading books, you gain a lot of knowledge. Through reading books, you get ideas on how to solve your problems. For example, if you have a health problem, you are experiencing depression and anxiety, you have been through trauma, reading books can be empowering because you will get ideas. Once you start listening to personal stories of how people were able to overcome problems such as anxiety, problems such as addiction, when you read books written by people like Mel Robbins, you will understand how they started to solve problems such as addiction to alcohol, which can be a major problem in your life. So reading every day is a habit that you need to cultivate in order to transform your life. Another habit is exercising. Exercising is a very useful tool. Exercising is a way of stimulating your mind. Exercising helps to release stress hormones. If you have a stress, if you make it a point to exercise either in the morning or in the evening. For me, I have a daily ritual in the morning. I do my morning exercise and I also meditate. Exercising helps to release tension. You release the stress hormones and you live a more healthier life. Another habit is journaling. Journaling is widely talked about. Journaling is taking a record. And there are so many formats of journaling. You can do a gratitude journal. You can do a visualization journal. There are so many formats. But the importance, what are the benefits of journaling? Journaling is a way of reflecting on your life. When you journal, let's say you are, today is on a Sunday, you are journaling about the events that happened during the day. Maybe you attended a protest. You will start reflecting. What were some of the highlights of that day? What are some of the triggers of that day? Maybe something triggered you. Maybe something affected your mood. It's a way that you can track these things or emotions. And this is a major tool that can help you live a better life.